It is just past 7 o'clock, and that means it's time for another episode of Inspiration Dissemination.
So, this show was actually conceived by Joey. He approached me with it and said, wouldn't it be cool to interview graduate students at the university about the research they're doing? Because he was applying to grad school, and he was really interested in finding out about all sorts of different research.
We started out with our friends. We drug them into the studio. We called them on the phone. But now through this experience, we've both become really passionate about science communication. And we're happy that we can provide an outlet for other grads to get experience sharing their research, trying to explain their research to a broad audience, and also hopefully inspire some of our listeners.
I came into this wanting to work.
I think it's a really cool show to showcase graduate students and introduce them to the world and prepare them for future interviews and try to get undergrads excited about coming into grad school and spreading the inspiration.
A lot of media focuses on the research that someone is doing, but we really enjoy hearing everybody's individual story. We love it. We enjoy it, but we're just happy that we can provide an additional outlet and maybe reach some people that wouldn't normally be reached.